Good morning, guys. It's early in the morning, about 7 o'clock. I'm excited, nervous. You know, I was twisting and turning all last night, almost like a kid waiting for Christmas morning and waiting for Santa to drop off the stuff. Just weird, that's all, you know, for a grown ass man. But I guess we're all kids inside in a way. Anyway, got a load today, picking up in Detroit, and without further ado, we'll get this show on the road here. Guys, well, we just got loaded and it seems like we're gonna test the shit out this thing today at about 44,000 pounds. We've got plenty of pounds, I'm not worried about that. Just a little, still nervous, you know, just want everything to kind of go okay. Not a willing. 40 cents cheaper than the major truck stops. So, I'll take it. Set the trip here real quick. Reset this. Alright, ladies and gents. She's all fueled up. She definitely lagged the fuel. Thirsty little kitty cat. Thank you. Well, I just got over here to my delivery. There's a truck in the dock there, so I gotta wait a little bit. But I'm a little pissed. You know, the truck went in for a new glass in the front to also replace the top pieces there, which those got to be done this Friday. But the glass, let me show you the windshield. Make this shit up. You cannot make this shit up. I don't have any urethane or anything with me, but I'm gonna put some tape just to keep it pretty much from just flapping, making noise, and possibly keep it from cracking. Talk to the place that I took it to. I've used them before. They do great work. They had a new guy. How new he was, I have no idea, but I hadn't seen him before. Did it, and I don't know what he was thinking. But I talked to the owner, he's gonna take care of it when he does the top glass there. We'll kind of go from there. I guess it is what it is for now. Stay tuned to see if the windshield actually makes it all the way to Detroit or not. Jesus Christ. Anyway, I didn't have really a chance to respond to a lot of the comments, but I was reading a lot of them while I was getting unloaded. Thank you so much for the well wishes. The wife's doing great. So far, so good. Knock on wood. Getting pretty close to the due date. We got a couple of months left. I'm getting excited. I'm sure she's excited and anxious and just wants to get it over with. I'm sure she doesn't feel that great with him dancing around in there, whatever the heck he's doing. But anyway, thank you so much for your support. Thank you. Honestly, I can't thank you guys enough. We'll see you on the next one.